Yeah, we're in a good place, Fred. You just need a bit of rest, that's all.
Yeah.
You get a drink, Roger?
Yeah, there's a nice little pub down the road, actually.
Can I come?
No, exclusive thing.
Of course not.
Invite only.
Yeah, it's kind of you.
Before you leave, could I have a second?
Yeah, what's up?
I've got it. Got what? AIDS. I wanted you to hear it from me.
Fred, I'm so sorry.
Brian, stop. Don't. But right now, it's between us, all right? Just us. So please, if any of you fuss about it or frown about it, or worst of all, if you bore me with your sympathy, that's just seconds wasted. Seconds that could be used making music, which is all I want to do with the time I have left. I don't have time to be their victim, their AIDS poster boy, their cautionary tale. No, I decide who I am. I'm going to be what I was born to be. A performer who gives the people what they want. Touch the heavens. Freddie fucking Mercury.
You're a legend, Fred.
You're bloody right I am. We're all legends. But you're right, I am a legend. Now you give me a chance to get my bitchy little vocal cords in order, and we'll go and punch a hole through the roof of that stadium.
Actually, Wembley doesn't have a roof.
All right.
No, he's right, doesn't.
Then we'll punch a hole in the sky. Now, even though you're crying like three little girls, I still love you. All right, enough of this.
Drink.
Yes.
Or 10.